Lionel. Chop out. And that's given away possession. And the away team want to make a change. They're looking for a hero here, this team.
Well, the manager on the sidelines waving his centre-halves forward. Could be route one stuff now.
Wolfsburg back in possession here. That passing, and it's in! The Fenerbahce!
The goal from Van Persie. And look at the net bulging. First time finish, hit with real power.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams. Luis Gustavo. Ferreira. Naldo. That will help ease the pressure. Look at the watch, and that will tell you 6 minutes to go.
Now the shot!
A well saved! Corner to be taken.
Off the post. And shoots. And they've scored.
He's placed that above the keeper first time. You have to think that he knew exactly what he was doing there.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. It is now an extraordinary lead, and you could say really game over. Dante. Ferreira. Luis Gustavo. Ricardo Rodriguez. André Schürrle. Christian Trash. Ricardo Rodriguez. Simple decision for the referee against Luis Gustavo. Cruiser. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there.
Contest in the end, a comprehensive win by 4-0.
Well, it turned out to be a different kind of game. He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Robin van Persie.
And now the shot!
And he knocks in the goal.